गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन क्लास सेवन। यस्टरडे आई हैव सॉल्व्ड टू क्वेश्चन ऑफ लॉन्ग आंसर एंड टुडे देर इज ओनली टू क्वेश्चन फॉर लॉन्ग आंसर, क्वेश्चन थर्ड एंड फोर्थ। थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज हाउ डिड द फेल्योर ऑफ मोहम्मद बिन तुगलक प्लान्स वीकेंड द एम्पायर to great extent। Children, the answer is the failure of Muhammad Tughlaq plans led to break up the empire due to following reasons: first, financial loss due to the transfer of capital and introduction of token currency; second reason, lowering of the prestige of the sultanate because his plan failed, the Sultan lost the support of nobles and ulema. Revolts broke out in many parts of the empire. Children, third point of the answer is, people felt that the Sultan had no planning or foresight and could not manage the affairs of the state. Now children, come to question fourth. Who succeeded Qutbuddin Aibak? Why is that person called the real founder of Sultanate? Children, Qutbuddin was succeeded by Iltutmish. He is considered real founder by the Sultanate because he faced many problems but dealt with them strongly. He put down the rebellion within the empire. He also protested the north west frontiers of the Sultanate against possible Mongol invasion. In this way, children, the answer is completed. Now, the next lesson will be started on tomorrow. Have a nice day.